Hello, this is John Freeman. Before we get started, I want to take this opportunity to thank you for investing your time in listening to Dr. Keith Johnson, because I believe you will agree it's an investment that will pay big dividends. Now, get ready to be informed, challenged, and inspired as we go into a live session with America's number one confidence coach.
So, in this session, I want to take you through a three-step discovery formula called ACR. And the first one, just to prepare you for it, the first one is awareness. A is for awareness. C is for choices. And then R is results. And all of us here, we don't like the results we're getting in life right now. We don't like the results we're getting in our ministry. We're not fully satisfied with the results that we're getting in our business. And where it all starts is with A, really, with awareness. Here's what I want you to become awakened to. I want to awaken you to the fact that there is a leader inside of you. Let's say that together. Everybody say, there is a leader inside of me. Now, here's my question to you. How important is it to you that you become everything that God wants you to become? I mean, is it really important to you? Now be careful. Because our knee-jerk reaction is, oh, yes, oh, absolutely. I want to become everything. Now, the next question is, well, what is it that He really wants you to become? And when I ask that next question, most people have absolutely no clue of what God wants them to become. And one of the most quoted scriptures of all time really paints us a picture of God's desire for our life. It's found in Deuteronomy 28, verse 13. It says this, "And the Lord will make you the head and not the tail." Everybody say, He's going to make me the head and not the tail. "You shall be above and not what? Beneath." Now, look at that. God has placed the expectation on your life. God has set a standard for you, and He said, "I want you to be what? I want you to be the head and not the tail. I want you to be above and not what? Beneath." So if you're the head, if you're on top, doesn't that mean that other people are looking up to you? Doesn't that mean that other people are then following you? Does that not mean that you are setting the standard of how others should live and perform? Sure. That means every single one of us, God wants us to be a leader. And why is that? Because of this. God's DNA spells L-E-A-D-E-R.
This is John Freeman again. Now is the time for action. As you listen to Keith, I have to believe you saw yourself setting new goals, accomplishing new heights, and moving ahead on multiple fronts. To find out how you can have Keith speak at your church, conference, or business event, simply call us at 352-597-8775 or send us an email at info@keithjohnson.tv. And we'll send you our introductory information packet for your review. We look forward to hearing from you. This is John Freeman reminding you, confidence is the power you need to achieve outrageous success in life. All you have to do is act on it.